that big of a moment was in the game. It was just I'm glad I made the play, you know, gave our team a chance to still stand the game.
Was that your first touchdown?
No, it was my second. I had a pick six before against the Redskins. But okay. Hey, all of them feel like my first, you know, defense.
Did you kind of feel like that was a spark you guys needed and it was going to kind of turn around?
Yeah, it was a big spark, you know, because our offense feed off of defense and special teams feed off both of it, you know. You know, whatever way we can get that spark to get the guys rolling is anything. And Coach Kelly always tells us, you know, you always got to go out and execute our techniques in every, you know, stage of the game. So.
What did you see as the play developed? I mean, did it look like he was kind of overran the kicker, overran the ball? Or?
Yeah, actually, I was going to just go hit him, you know, knock the mess out of him to get the ball into the end zone. But I seen him try to kick it, and he missed it with his foot. You know, and Boykin did a good job of actually hitting him and knocking him off. And Kurt Coleman did a good job, you know, getting penetration so the guys on the punt team had to respect, you know, all.